At Boardroom and Beyond, we produce professional podcast episodes that promote corporate governance best practice, sustainable investment leaders, and pioneering ESG service firms we believe in. Our episodes reach out to board members, executives, and other professional audiences from advanced and emerging market countries. We are excited to launch our 2021 Quarter One Partnership and Sponsorship Program. Consider joining us on our journey to the highest standard of corporate governance and ESG practice. Early bird registration is now open. Please contact me on LinkedIn or email lyndsey.zhang@boardroomandbeyond.com for more information and to register. Your partnership and support will empower us to inspire more individuals and companies to make the world we are living in a better place together. Welcome to the Boardroom and Beyond podcast, a show dedicated to exploring corporate governance best practice. I'm your host, Lyndsey Zhang. In each ESG in Action episode, I invite passionate ESG experts and professionals to share their professional services, creative ideas, and inspiring stories, and talk about how they are making an impact on business sustainability, social well-being, and corporate ESG integration. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Boardroom and Beyond podcast. With the global ESG movement and increasing regulatory requirement for corporate ESG reporting and compliance from different parts of the world, I have been running into various conversations about the challenges and the confusion regarding sustainable reporting, ESG reporting, regulation compliance from different organizations and authorities. I always wanted to make an episode at Boardroom and Beyond platform to help myself and my audience with some of these questions and concerns. Today, I'm very excited to have an experienced ESG expert, MJ, on the show with me for this conversation. MJ has 30 years of experience in capital market with different roles. She is a member of CFA Montreal ESG Committee and an ESG advisor for both corporate and investors. MJ is currently responsible for ESG innovation and customer success at Novisto Inc., a next-generation ESG management platform empowering companies to better manage and create value from their ESG strategy, data, and reporting. Without further ado, please allow me to welcome MJ. Welcome to the show, MJ.
Thank you very much. Very glad to be here.
Thank you. Before we dive into the ESG topics, can I ask you to help me and my audience with the pronunciation of your full name? I'm always feel difficult to pronounce the French name.
My name is pronounced Marie-Josee, but in English, everybody calls me MJ. It's just fine.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And I'm always very curious and interested to learn more about your successful career and what brought you into the ESG field.
Yeah, that's a great question. I was very much in the traditional finance and capital market space, first as a sell-side analyst, and then later on the corporate side in an investor relations function. So very much about communicating and reporting to investors, actually writing the MD&A for a publicly listed company, and happened to fall into the sustainable development responsible investment space. I guess I would say I came to sustainability via the responsible investment trend and this growing interest of investors for more and better information about environmental, social, and governance issues and how they were integrating that into their investment processes to make their investment decisions. And to me, it was really very much like an aha moment, because I strongly believe that this was just a better way to do business and a better way to allocate capital or make capital allocation decisions. And so began following both spaces, actually, the sustainable development and responsible investment spaces at the same time, and noticing firsthand the growing disconnect between the two, that disconnect being that investors were looking for more and better decision useful information on ESG, and companies, even though they might have been reporting on their sustainability practices, were still not meeting that need.
To listen to the rest of this episode, please check our website in the description section below this video. And please subscribe Boardroom and Beyond YouTube channel so you will not miss any future episodes. Thank you for listening.